How's everybody doing? It's your boy Rudnok. I decided to go ahead and start up a reaction channel. We got Too Stoned to React, and yeah, I wanted to start off with the Easy Mill Into It All, off of his Renaissance EP. I've heard like two or three. I know I've heard a couple of them, but I haven't been through the whole Renaissance EP, so. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and react to this today, and we're gonna see what the fuck Easy's talking about. Obviously, I assume anybody that's here is probably new to the channel, so please hit the like and subscribe if you enjoy what I'm doing. I've had a bunch of requests to make reactions and stuff, and it is something I enjoy doing. You know, I like to listen to music all the time, so I decided, yeah, might as well just react. All right, so without any further ado, this is Easy Mill Into It All Renaissance EP. Let's go.
I'm going through the motions, I can't seem to figure out. Stuck on how she left me, not all I can think about. It's how she used to play with my every mistake. I'm traveling through changes and I'm not ready to get back into it all. And I don't know what to do if I just let me fall for you. Cause the hurt in me still feels so loose from some.
Alright, Easy Mill, man. Already hitting the feels. Oh my gosh. This dude's crazy. I'm sure anybody that's heard him knows that he's incredibly talented. Dude can sing for sure. And like normally I don't even honestly really listen to music along these lines, you know, with like the whole emotional side of music and stuff. But this I really like strength. And yeah, so far I like what he's saying, and dude, his voice is so good, like makes me jealous for real.
That I'm still afraid I might break your heart if I'm not as true as I pay myself seem to you. Yeah, baby girl, I'm stuck on a Saturday going back and forth in my living room. It's just nothing to do. And I see you chasing, but I leave you alone, even if I'm feeling so blue. Cause I don't know what you expected, that I'll be there through everything. I'm traveling through changes, and I'm not ready to get back into it all.
Okay. Yeah, I like what he's doing on this, saying that he's not ready to get back into it all. And how I'm taking that is that, like, in relationships and stuff, it is a lot of work, you know, which that is what it is, you know. So I believe what he's trying to say is, like, he loves her. He just doesn't know if he wants to deal with all the BS that comes with it. So I like this. I like this a lot, for sure. And like I was saying, I normally don't even, like, really resonate with music. Like, when guys write a song for a girl, or, like, a love song, or, like, a breakup song, usually not a fan, but I like what Easy's doing here.
And I don't know what to do if I just let me fall for you. Cause the hurt in me still feels so loose. I'm saying that I'm still afraid I might break your heart if I'm not as true as I pay myself seem to you. Yeah, I need more time, and I don't love this blind. You know I care for you.
Yeah, see, like right there, he says we're an average mistake, and that is facts. That's what I was saying. Like, every relationship, it's, you're gonna have your ups and downs, you know, and it's basically like who can put up, you know, like, who can put up with who's more, I guess, is kind of what I'm trying to say. Yeah, dude, I don't understand. Like, how the fuck? Easy Mill, dude. He's already fire. But dude definitely has a great future ahead of him. Like, even if he just keeps dropping this type of music, I'm here for it, dude. I'm here.
I don't know what to do if I just let me fall for you. Cause the hurt of me still feels so loose. I'm sorry, ooh, that I'm still afraid I might break your heart if I'm not as true as I made myself seem to you. Do we are here, do we are.
Dude, and his mixing, the way he mixes is, it's just so smooth. Like, in there he had the overlaying of the words, and it just, it was perfect. Like, it was perfect. I let this run out. That's it. Alright, yeah, that was Into It All, Easy Mill. That was a dope song, like, not even gonna lie. After I get off here, I'm probably gonna run that one back. I don't even know how I haven't played. I think there's like 3 Easy Mill songs that I haven't heard before, and this was one of them. So I figured if I was gonna start a reaction channel, might as well dedicate the first video to Easy Mill. And I'm glad I did. This is every time, dude, every song I hear from this dude, it inspires me. Like that just inspired me right there. Just to get out and fucking pin game, man. He's good. He is good. So that's my reaction. I like the song. Definitely like the song. I saw something Easy shared on Facebook, and then Michael Bars and H-Bomb also shared it. I don't know if it's a new song coming out, a new EP, but I'm pretty sure Easy's got something coming, so that's pretty fucking fire. Yeah, that to look forward to. And if for whatever reason you don't know about my other channel, Rude Knock, that's my artist page. I also make music. I have a couple of remixes to Easy Mill songs and just some other stuff of my own. So yeah, Rude Knock, RUODNOC. If feel free to check that out. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, leave a comment. I'm new to the whole reacting thing, kind of. I've done some reactions back in the past, but I had no idea what I was doing. Any suggestions, leave them in the comments. That's all I got. Subscribe. I want to make sure everybody has a beautiful day. You know, if anything's holding you back, just look to the positives in life and know that everything will be good. All right. That is a fact. All right. That's it. Till the next time. Peace.